the Philippines, my final frontier. These are the journeys of a Florida man, my 5-year mission to explore a strange new world, to seek out a new life and friends, to boldly go where no expat has gone before. Well, hi, boys and girls. Here we are at the so-called morning after. And this looks like the extent of the flood water here. I don't think it's going to get any higher. The sun has come out. And there's a shot overlooking our new lake. Unbelievable. That's a freaking lake. No kidding. Anyway, this is the flood. We were safe, it did not enter the house. And Carlo's very brave, walking around in that stuff. God knows what's in there. And we'll try to give you a shot of the front. And anyway, this is the day after. And hopefully the sun will help dry things out and I can get out of here because as it looks now, I can't even get to the car. If anybody has a boat that they can get to me, I would be glad to pay you for the boat. Maybe a raft. How about a raft? A boat would be better.
Welcome to the ocean of Libmana.
Dirty ocean. Dirty ocean. Service as offered. Engine overhauling. Under chassis repair. Car tent. Car alarm. Car. Bore na ro agman. Akin ni ano kaparehas kalaw.
Halaga pa, tigsulot rin pa.
Pwede man. Tila.
So hi everyone, we're here at Bahay. This is the after the typhoon. It's so hot in the Philippines. So let's go. Wow. What a big house. There's a lot of them. Tubig na yun. There's no water. Call this. There's here. Oh, there's something over here. Maatop ng garasin na adipa. Maatop. Let's go here. Go.